Well, we're not sure if a freak accident in Westchester County was the result of weather, but a driver was killed when a tree crashed onto her car. It fell on I-95 near Harrison yesterday, killing 35-year-old Susan Braga from Mount Vernon. The tree bounced off the car's roof and stopped next to a pickup. The truck driver in that pickup was not hurt.